at one stage after that AOL merger, you saw your fortune diminishing by $20 million a minute.
No, no. It's $10 million a day for 3 years. Counting holidays, though.
That's a fairly...
It's close to $10 billion.
What does that feel like?
It felt bad, but I stayed at the company and stayed on the board of directors to try and mitigate the losses as much as I possibly could, to do what I could to help. And as a result, I lost even more, because when the stockholders sued the company, I wasn't part of that suit because I was on the board, and that cost me several hundred million dollars. But I have my honor. I had my honor at the end of it, which is not everybody in the media business can say.
When you had a guy look you in the eye and effectively fire you from the company you created.
That's right.
How does that feel?
It really hurt, because we were making our budget, and I was loyal to the management of the company. You've read my book, I'm sure. I didn't do anything. It didn't do anything wrong. And I think if it had been put to the employees, they would have voted to keep me. But they didn't. They didn't do that, because I'd done a pretty good job. I had been Time's Man of the Year or Time's Person of the Year. I was the only person that worked at Time ever that got that honor. That's about as big an honor as you can get. And I was doing a good job. We were making a fabulous amount of money.